Yeah, and there are people recommending arginine and breathing nitric oxide to treat asthma, but others demonstrating that it, people with asthma are producing it themselves, so you can measure it in their breath. The worse their asthma is, the more nitric oxide comes out in their breath. And it's the same with hepatitis, cancer, any major systemic disease. You can find increased amounts of nitric oxide-related chemicals in the blood.